Reason we have to live underground. Keep close to us and keep the machines busy. There's special short waves in each vehicle. Skynet can't jam them. Or at least they can't jam them very well. Put them on. Let's go!
Thank you. All right, Warren. This is where we part ways. We're headed back to Eagle Rock.
You brought a lot of trouble to our doorstep. Still, in the end, you came through. If you change your mind, you're welcome to stay with us.
Thanks. I appreciate it. But we're going after our guys.
Do you even realize where you are? You're right under Skynet's eyes and ears. And you want to set out on foot? Hell, they're even jamming your radios, keeping you from talking to each other. You'll never reach your men. Not as long as that thing's still standing.
Then we'll destroy it.
The two of you? Alone?
No, not alone.
Thought you were coming with us.
I wanted to. I can't live like you do.
Suit yourself.
I'm going too. I'm tired of spending my life on the run.
After all I've done for you, Barnes, you're idiots. All of you. It's suicide.
It may be, but I'd rather die for a reason than live without one.
Yeah, nice knowing you.
Thanks for coming along. You don't have to do this.
I know I don't, but we're here, so what's the next step?
If that tower is the source of our problems, it's gotta go.
Well, well, well. Looks like John Connor's come up with a plan.
End of the road.
Nah, man, we're just getting started.
Looks like it's less than a mile from here. We'll be there in no time.
Been so long since I've been topside. Forgot how beautiful it can be.
I miss it. How it used to be. That's all. Just miss it so much.
We'll get it back. And when we do, it'll be better.
Better?
Because this time we won't take it for granted.
I don't think we're alone. Did you see that?
It's just the light playing tricks on you. Robots don't sneak around. If they were here, we'd know it.
These robots. Cover me, Connor.
Thank you. It's a skin job.
Here we go again.
You heard him. Flank these things, people!
Man, I always hated spiders.
Bart, you and me flank this one. Angie, cover me! One, above us!
Watch out, skin job! Here we go again.
You heard him! Barnes, go around behind them! We gotta flank these things, people!
Man, I always hated spiders.
Barnes, you and me flank this one. Angie, cover me!
We've got wasps, Connor.
Let's move before they come back. Hold up. I don't see any guards or sentries, but that doesn't mean there aren't any. We stick to cover. Move in groups of two. Inside, we'll cover the doorways while Barnes wires the C4. We good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Right behind you, Connor.